this thing working. I doubt that anybody's out there listening to this right now, but, I'm here with my brother Ian, and, very low on provisions. If there's anybody out there that can maybe lend us a hand, that'd be great. So if you're anywhere in the area, we're at 56 Liner Street. And that's right off 25 on Route 80. Well, I guess if there's anyone else out there, I hope you respond. And if not, me and my brother are probably gonna have to go out there on our own, look for help on our own. We do have money. We have plenty of money. Don't ask why, but we have lots of money to give. Not that it fucking matters anymore, but I mean, depends. You know, who knows if it's the whole world or just maybe America that this has happened to. You know, I don't know, but I don't know if you're visiting America. You know, drop by, make some money, and you know.
It's been a long time since I've seen a normal person.
Yeah. Same here.
I'm Ian. Sean.
So, what are you doing here?
Passing through here to gather some supplies. Going somewhere.
Where to?
There was a voice on the radio a couple of days ago. It talked about a group of survivors at the Greenwood Apartments. Voice also said that they have a cure. Want to tag along?
upstairs. All right. Hey, Sean! Sean!
Where'd you go?
Heard footsteps outside. Figured I'd check it out.
So, if there were any more of them nearby, they would have been here by now. So it should be safe to stay here for the night.
You sure about that?
Well, if we move now, we won't make it to the apartments before dark. So we stay here for the night, move early while the sun's up.